Hallo. Hallo, hallo.
Hi, Marco. How are you? You're early. How is your Friday?
I'll tell you about my Friday.
Work fucking sucks.
It was so busy today. I was actually worried that I might not be able to stream today. But, well, because I'm so efficient that I finished my job earlier than I expected.
And I'm very excited about today's poll because, well, I haven't really been saving a lot. Actually, let me change the language. Eh? Okay. As you can see, I am ready. Gonna be a short stream thanks to Temple. Hey, welcome in. As you can see, I already put my character in place, ready for the pool. Friday was not Friday-ing much. Hopefully next week will be better. Same. I feel ya. Work was so busy, but well, I'm glad that I finished all I needed to do, but that at the same time, I didn't want to let other people know that I was able to finish early because that means that they probably is gonna make me work more. Yeah, so that was a little Friday story. Right now, I have... How many pools is this? Still best worker. Thank you. I know I am the best. Alright. 43 plus 11. So I have 54 pools. But you know what? 10 is all I need. Alright. Yes. Let's do it. Farina history. I think. Oh, so I'm 9 in pity. I'll probably do one pool and then that's a 10. So this is. I'm 10 in pity. All right. 20. Here comes gold. Gold. I'll skip. What's her name? Rosaria? All right, 30. Gold. All right, I mean 24. All right, and this. I don't use her. I haven't really used any cryo character. How many is this? 40. The number keeps adding up. I mean, what the goddamn coming. Was it 40? 31? Oh, we're at gaming now. Was it 50?
This is 50.
No. Oh, this is 50. Farina! Oh. Damn. How many slingshots? Oh. Oh, this is actually good though. Slingshot. close enough to Marina, there she is making you work for it. Just a few letters different. Okay, 60. This is not looking good. Oh, Noelle is here. I get a free pull. Oh boy. Stream is going amazing so far. Oh, gold has a different color. I didn't know. How many do I need? Oh, 110. Oh my god. All right, we will do this. All right, oh yeah, I topped up. Yeah. All right, 70. Okay, this will be it for sure. 70. My account is cursed. Another comic. Please, this is 80.
Or no?
No.
Well, I hope you win. Stop.
Hello, 71, 72, 73, 74, 5, 6, 7. Yeah! I want pity, guys! First time! Oh, actually, second time. Maybe this was your guaranteed. No, man! My last pool was I'll hate them. So, this is not guaranteed. So my question is, do I go for the next 5-star? I don't think I can do for another 5-star. Yes, you do. Cause I was planning to pull like another hit, another pity after getting Farina. Driving. Now Abyss. C1 club. What does her C1 do again? I mean, if I lose pity, then I'm not going for the next one. Because I need to save. Hey, maybe doing the ritual actually works. Oh, they automatically add her to the team. Sam, I don't have a lot of the max book. This one, Hero's Wit. Her C1 means you get stacks on her ult faster and a little bit more of a buff. But if I get her C1 and still cannot see 36 star Abyss, that's kind of sad, isn't it? You need to stand where the other self died.
We both know you, 36. All right, Nico. Yeah? This stream is awful.
What? Because I want pity?
I'm off to playing games.
You're just jealous. I want pity, but you couldn't. You lost. And off he went. Oh no, I don't have enough. Okay. I'm not leaving this spot. Alright, I'm going for another. Why was she so bright when I came back? I don't think any other characters have done that before. I'm so proud. I'm hoping for some more luck. Alright, let's make her sit down this time. Yeah, she became gold. Next 10! Gold!
Okay.
I'll count down. So many Rosalina. 20. I'm in the reds. I'm always in the reds. 30. This will be early. You have too much faith. No, I don't have faith. I don't trust my account. 40. Another coming? He probably sees X by now. I will have enough Oh, what did I do? I didn't mean that. Alright. What is it? 50? No. No character. 50. 60. I mean the next one. You mean the next one and the next one? Wait, what did I say? 60, 50, no, 60, 50. Oh, 70. I can't count. Go. All right, next one is 80. Always hit hard pity. Never come early. Please, gold. Give me a gold now. They're gonna make me exchange more. All right, this has to be gold. Please win. I beg you. Genshin. For the first time, I'm gonna say I love your game. So let me win that pity. All right? Just think of the 80Ks you hit with New Villette. Gold and a double. Let's hit C2. You make me wait for the... I love Tignari though. A double. A double. Double. another goat.
Reddit, that stream of luck
there is non-existent. Stream of luck does not exist in my channel. Well, that just means that my next Risley is gonna be guaranteed. That was, yeah, that was, I think it was at least 81. Well, that's it. I cannot pull anymore. Heart pity every time. All right, it's time to build her. Got my cute Tignari. Now he's C2. What does it do? When there are opponents within field, just, this is where I ask you to do viewer pools for me. 2 Audis and 4 weapons just to make you have luck. After watching me pool, you want me to pool for you? That's bold. I'm so unlucky. No, actually, you need to do a viewer pool for me. Oh, so if his E hits anyone, then Tignari will gain 20% dendro damage bonus. If the field duration ends or if it no longer has opponents within it. Okay. I find it fun watching pools, even my own, because I'm weird. Yeah, you're weird. It's exciting though. It was exciting for like the moment that I won pity, not anything after. I can't believe I used Tignari with this stats for the longest time. Well, actually, this is already better than what he used to be. I just need to use up his crit damage. I do. So he is actually my most used character when I'm fighting the weekly boss in this domain. What is it? This one. Jewelry workshop. This one. I use Tignari. I mean, I usually do co-op with other randos, but I pick Tignari with me all the time. And then in Spiral Abyss, if there are like flying enemies, then I'll use him with Nahida. All right. Oh, what else? What is Constellation? Five. Oh, she's C5? Just from this pool. Gaming is C3. I'm surprised that I only get one of him. Because I also pulled for Nahida, and I lost pity for Nahida too. And only one Gamik showed up. That's my luck. That's my luck right there. Alright, let's level her up more. And we need to go to... I'm missing 4 of these. And... 7... 13... 17. Have we ever got a double? Yes, I have gotten a double on Weapon Banner. when I pull for Nuvolet's weapon, it was 20 pulls. So the second 10 pulls, I got the double. One is the like this from the standard banner, and then the second gold is Nuvolet's weapon. Yeah, and then my the Chlorine's weapon. I got Chlorine's weapon because I lost pity for Elhatham's banner, but I got gold like in 30 pulls. So weapon banner is when I got early gold. Characters always lose pity and always I always lose pity, and they always come at least 70 plus pulls. How many am I missing? I'm missing 3. So I make 9. Not gonna lie, I can't wait for your C-Sec pulls. Yeah, that's that. There are gonna be some degenerate top-ups when it happens. But that is probably gonna happen at least 5.0. Cause Hoyo hate my favorite character. And they're not letting him rerun. He's the cryo characters. You first Eula, and then Shinha, and then Risley. Because I think you'll get your first double. But by the time I pull so many, I definitely, like, they better let me win pity at least 3 times. Is it this one that I need? I think so. How many? 17. Genshin hates the best people. Yeah. But to be fair, after a lot of players are like asking for a Eula rerun for the longest time, but then when they finally rerun Eula, they're not making much money out of it. So that's fair, I guess. Will you go for weapon 2? Yes. I'll probably do C1 and then go for weapon and then go back to Constellation. Constellation. Oh, I mean like no, I don't think so. Well, it depends on how I'm doing right now.
I don't want to open mine just to take one.
Okay. Tick.
No. That's gonna hurt my teeth.
That's 90. And now I need to go over her artifacts. You know what? I'm just gonna.
Over there.
Let me enhance this one. I just want to refine it. This is a 3-star weapon that gives both crit rate, crit damage. It's the R5. Alright, but I am going to put this on her. All right, artifacts time. Let me set filter in golden troll. Best way, best way to play. Just got a fish. I'm very glad that I went through a whole fishing period. There was like at least a month time I go on Genshin, do my commission, and only fish. That was so chill. No stress. I think I started fishing because I wanted to get the catch for Raiden. But I ended up giving the catch to Xiangling. Pim is so annoying though. Paimon. Oh, when you fish out, when I do that, I just minimize the game. Minimize the game volume. I was looking at this. I was like, this. Why is it plus 20 already when crit damage is still 7% and energy recharge 5.2? Everything went to flat attack, I swear. Ugh. All right, let's take a look at the others. I cannot set filters to can I sort? Oh, that's just the main stat. Never mind. That's a well, yeah. Well, but she needs a lot of HP. Actually, let me look. I think she needs more HP than the rest of the stats. Galaga. All right. Oh, crit rate, crit damage would be better if it's energy recharge and HP. Yeah, ER and crit. Yeah. This has HP, energy recharge. Why is this locked? Oh, this is good. I don't think I have quite a let me see. Oh, so C0. Oh shit. Let's just put this one first. And then, do you have... What is fodder? Oh, looks like I did level up some shit for her. This is crit damage. Stuff to use level up artifacts. I only have a few, so I need to use other artifacts to level up my artifacts. Probably need to use some of the 5-star too. Attack, crit. Oh, would be better if this is HP percentage. I wouldn't lock this. This one's good too, kinda. This one, have you gone in the teapot? Yeah, I exchanged everything for this week already. Energy recharge. Oh, elemental mesh. Oh, this is a recharge. I need to take it. Only crit rate and HP. Let's see. I might be able to use a health sands. Because I'm using a energy recharge weapon. Oh, this is a good one. With a lot of HP. Yeah. Is there any good HP ones? Not this one for sure, even though it gives crits. This one's good too. Oh, I didn't. Let me equip this one. And then, what is this? Oh, Dendro. I don't even use him, I just put a random stuff in there. And also HP. She definitely needs like crit damage. Hydro damage bonus. And crit damage. Oh, this is good. What about this? Energy recharge 11. Oh, this one gives another 7% of crit rate. Healing, crit rate, crit damage. Oh. Attack. Crit ray. Okay, this one is the best out of all of them. Equip. Need about 180 ER if you want to spam it on cooldown. What does she have as of now? Oh, she's already at 186. Without leveling them, leveling up like at least three of them. Okay. I might be able to change one to HP then. If I level up, let's see. Yeah. If everything goes to energy recharge, I can change the sands to HP. So, all one star. All right. This is another gamble. You broke crit damage. Oh my god. What's happening? It broke crits. Broke crits. Oh. No way! Let's keep going! Oh. No way! You sure this is this is a big win! Yo, this is amazing. This is a good thing that happened today. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right. So for now, let me strip this, remove this. And then what is her? She's already at 190. Okay, she's good. I will put a HP sense. I'm going to put a HP sense for her because she doesn't need more energy recharge. HP. Yep, this one. Roll crits. Oh, fuck. All right, I think this is the end of my luck. Oh, no. All right, I was too cocky. I apologize. Oh, should I find an off piece? Sans HP. I wonder. Let's just do HP. This looks more promising. All right, I'll take it from Toma. Can't hurt to have a little more, but not needed. Say sorry to Barina. Nah, we good. We good. What crystals do you need? Crit rate. That's a good question. Everything else is 20, right? Okay. All right, maybe I do need to look at the crit rate, but I want HP up. This one has crit damage. This one has crit rate, but it's very dangerous. This is crit damage, HP. I can try this one. Let's see, what can I use? All right, pretty sure might have to level to plus four. You know, I'm just gonna do it. Oh, why did I not lock it? This might be a good piece too. Oh. Huh. I wonder why I'm not using them. Oh, I used to give it to Nuvalet, but then I have his weapon now, so I'm using a crit rate one. Let me just lock it. Yeah. Well. Well, no, it has no crit substat. Which one? Oh, this one? No, I keep it because it has the HP in it. But, well, you never know. Sometimes it might be useful. It didn't up ER. Huh? What about this? Oh, max. Wait, what about this? Oh, I don't want to. This one can gamble. Base HP, let's do defense. Which one has defense? They're all defense. Let's roll these. And flat attack. Okay. Don't all your HP people use artifacts? For now, yes. But it could. Yeah, that's true. Well, I'll make up my mind later. It's happening. Wait, this is kind of scary. Let's do flat attack. Don't need attack. Maybe attack sans. Huh. This one. I don't need these. What is this? Oh, yeah, I can take that out. And then cup. don't need that. I think I'm keeping the sands because Risley use attack sands. I'm just keeping the ones that with the crit rate at least. Do you have resin? I do. I do. Slots full. No way. Kinda need to up crit rate though. Why not get some artifacts from to get water? Oh, can I do that? Switch. Oh, this one is so much better. It'll be more ideal if I can get her HP to 38k or like even 40k. If you, oh, 4-star and 5-star, okay. Then I can try to use her too. Then it'll roll crit. Oh. You know, I'm going to... probably not gonna do Farina's... domain anymore. But she's looking good. Crits. Well. That can be fixed later. I'm getting Alhathums. Alright, I gotta test out a good combo for them. Oh, I've seen memes that without Nuvolette, if it's just Zhongli, Raiden, and Nahida is basically a spy family with a calm, cool, collected dad, and then a mom that's an assassin and cannot cook, and a kid that can read minds. That's a spy family team. Alright, let me change this up. Alright, so Farina. I don't know if the order goes like this. Forty-six k damage, and I don't even have Farina's ult up yet. Are you doing Bloom? Yeah, this Bloom team. Forty-six k per charge attack, and then but I don't have the ult up yet, so that's pretty good. Okay, these two are useless. Alright, now I can do her alt and then E, and then we'll see. Oh, this is only 32. Oh, because I know. Oh, shit. I need to figure out there. I need to not get hit in the middle of it. I think Kazuha in the second spot is right, or should I put Baiju in it in the second spot? I think the ultimate went away. Yeah. 400k with alt right. Oh, this is so good. Yo, this is the best piece for Alhatham. Amazing. Yeah, this is a really good piece. Too bad I don't have anything else to level them up. Luck be with you today. Yeah, after losing Pity, they gotta give me something good for me to stay in a game, right? Sometimes. So with ult was 48, I saw 165, but it was just like a blip second. What is this? Oh, I don't... Why is it locked? Huh? This will be good if it has crits in it. Okay, last run. Yeah, 44. I'm very satisfied. If the damage went up by double. So Farina max buff only happens for an attack or two. Probably, yeah. Sounds about right. Soft 50k. Big damage, newbie. And that they also, because I have two Hydro characters together, so it kind of buffed their HP as well. Oh yeah, their current HP is because they have two Hydros. Yeah, so she's probably not 38 without Nuvolette in the same team. Alright, we should have enough. Let's up that artifact. Crit damage! But I wanted her to up crit rate! Though, because you don't have any... what? Build? EM build. Oh. Baiju is also there to just heal. I only put recommended set on him. Like, I didn't really check what he needed. But he needs HP. From what I read. So I just put all HP on him. Why does it auto-correct me? It's because of your phone. Alright, I'm gonna go. Abyss time? Oh, I haven't done the daily commission yet. Alright. Maybe, before I forget it, I need to do the events first. So I can do, and then after this, I can go to the Abyss. And the, it's just Navia and the that's gonna be hard. Melt reaction on the party setup. Oh my, that is so hard. And especially I think the last yesterday's like frozen is hard too, because I rarely use any of these characters. Oh, why am I using Trial Xiangling? Xiangling, that's her name. Do you have official build? Nope. I didn't get her until very late in the game. That's why I don't use her. Oh my gosh, she's not doing any damage. I shouldn't have used her. I mean the... the Xiangling, I should have used mine. Oh, they're all just ice. They gotta be melt, right? Oh, this is so hard. Oh. Oh, oopsie. This is taking too long. Who likes to use Ganyu? So bad. Maybe I'm just bad at using her. She's like Tenari. Tenari is better. At least I don't need to actually aim. Yeah. There's a auto aim for Tenari. Ah! Oh my god, I have one more. Just die. Just die, man. There are better combination out of the characters that I have. Actually, no, there is not. One, two, three, four. Maybe I shouldn't use all four characters. Oh, I'm still using hers? Wait, hold on. Oh, Tasking it! Do you have Pyro DPS? No, I don't. No, I don't. Yeah. I'm waiting for Natlin. Cry. No. I don't use those two elements. I mean, my Pyro are all supports, but then Cryo, not at all. I don't use that. Q so many times. What the hell? Stay there. You see, my support is doing more damage. Oh shit. Oh my god. I see. I didn't even build Chevreuse. I stopped dying. Ah! Let me change a character, man. Not die job with this. Ah! Die! No! So what does her E do? Oh, I definitely have more time than last time. Alright, you can die. Where is she? Oh, I mean, where is he? Oh! No, I don't have more time. Why am I so bad? Wait, I'm taking more time than last time. You got this, I'm feeling. Her E makes them take more cryo damage. Oh, here's a pyro DPS. Why is this so hard? This is harder than it needs to be. Use her now. I know she's fun to play. Oh, yesterday's round, I had to use Ayato, I think. You can already tell I don't know how to use her. I don't think I'm supposed to do I think I'm supposed to wait for more Bond of Life, but I don't know. Why is this Arlecchino not doing much damage? I got ranked characters! Oh, and I'm not getting any double score. Oh! There's no chance. I've cried enough. Why are you crying? You miss when I lost pity. I couldn't get C1. I got Tignari though. You cry for nothing. Yeah, man. You left too early. You could have witnessed that. Tignari won. Oh, the last one is different. A clearer time to imagine losing. Yeah, imagine losing Pity this morning and didn't get Jinxi. Huh? I'm going to pull on her banner too, but I don't think I have enough to hit Pity though. I mean, so the way you play that are early are mine are different. You are meant to E and wait 5 seconds, then charge attack with her and use normals. Well, I miss everything that you type because I'm just trying to pass that mission. I need to get her because of dragon. Oh, not enough to hit Pity. You can hit 40 boosts. Have you seen my pool? I don't get them early. All my characters come, all my 5-star come at 70 pools at least, minimum. But I can't use Arlecchino on this. This is gonna take me like another Abyss time. Yeah, but Wuwa has a max of 40 Pity from personal experience that the max were character banners. What about weapon? Have you pulled any weapon? Maybe I should use only two. Actually, that's not gonna work. Maybe I can add a Kaya in it. For more cryo, they don't do damage, but it applies the element. Huh. Alright, if this doesn't work, I'm just gonna do Abyss. I still haven't lost Pity in Wuwa. Still waiting to get it. Wait, what? 65 on standard banner. Oh, such an L. Such an L, Marco. Still waiting to get. I got weapon in 20 pools on Wuthering Waves, and that's it. But the characters still come like at 70 pools. Even though Pity is like, what, 80? Or still 90? I think Wuwa Pity is lower. Two characters and a weapon, no loses and all early. That's why we cannot be friends. I'm too jealous to be your friend. Oh, maybe I just need to calm down. Got weapon in the first 5. Ah! Ah! I cannot escape. Oh, these two bitches are so annoying. He is not supposed to be on field that long. Alright, this is not happening. I'm not playing this anymore. They are the reason why I can't pass this. I swear. I only have 30 seconds left?
Okay, then press whatever I wanted to press.
What did you say? Two characters and a weapon. Oh wait, hold on. Opposite here. You're so unlucky. I can't be your friend. As the first five you get from the store in a month. This is the one the war event loses. Holy fuck, I just got blinded. I'm not doing this anymore. I have this light by my desk that broke like months ago and barely does enough light for me to see stuff on my desk. Why do you still have it? Now it's suddenly turned on. Have you checked if it was plugged in like correctly? I'm gonna have to go now because of time. Do tell me how Abyss go. Okay, I will do that. Thanks for joining today. Even though the event sucks. A flashbang. Have an amazing stream. Thank you. Thank you. It's plugged on correctly. Just a bad light. I'm too lazy to change it. Well, now that you know it works, maybe you just need it to keep it, like, give it some bangs. Bang it a little bit. Right, bang my eyes. Hey, that just means that you don't need to waste money on getting another light. That's good. Do you have any plans for this weekend? Oh, was she? Oh. Oh, they died too fast. Maybe I should have tried another. But I didn't even see how many, like, how much damage these minions are doing. I know they all have names, but, well. Oh. Let me check how many do I need to do. Cause I didn't do the other one. It's two. Now I need to do three of them. It's a scam. Alright, I'm gonna head over to the other tower. Bam. Alright, bye! Oh, I'm still buffed. Bye. No issues, still here. Yeah, I'm still here. Talk to... Oh, do I need to talk to that, the other guy? So, like, at work yesterday, we were told, I was pulled in then, like, an emergency... not emergency, but, like, urgent report that needs to be done by Monday. and we were told about it after lunchtime. Well, you gotta do it by whatever. And then we keep every 30 minutes, our manager keeps pulling us back to her office, and there's update. Oh, you gotta do this too. And then there's another thing that you gotta check, double check before you do this. And then other higher ups are trying to give us a new report to do, other than the original one that we were already started working on. And at before it was the last time that I went into my manager's office. It was almost time for me to go. And then before I left, she was like, "Please don't quit. This sucks. I was supposed to be chilling. Today I work from home. I was supposed to game all day. Instead, now I'm working." They love to, they just love to put everything like last minute for us to do. As you deserve. I definitely don't deserve it. Also, I feel like they always put me on like urgent report because they know that I will be able to finish it by like in time. Like, oh shit. Like, even though they told me, "Oh, you gotta do it by the end of Monday," but I actually finish it today. I finished it early today too. But of course, I'm not gonna let them know that I finish early, because that just means that they're gonna make me do more. Work smart, not work harder. And the fact that I was on Honkai today, and then I was still able to finish it. Work harder because you're not smarter. You don't know, man. You just don't know. This entire streaming personality is all made up. I'm actually super smart. You just don't know. This is all fake. I'm just kidding. Hey, speaking of smarter or what? You can't even do the what is it called? The Candy Crush event. You suck. I'm so close to 50. I could have gotten more pulls. Defeat boss. Nico is a billionaire entrepreneur in reality. This is just her fact. Yeah. Oh my god, you discovered my secret. All right. I'm gonna do one trial run on Abyss. If I cannot get more stars, I'm just gonna go straight into Wuwa and do more pools. Weird Sane isn't here today. Yeah, it's just you. Just like how we started. Abandon. There was also Hoopa back then. No, there was a period that it was just you? Yeah, but did he leave? Did he leave before Sane joined? Sane probably think, "Oh, Nico is playing Genshin again. I'm not gonna join." All right, so I need a good team. I always spend the most time here. Okay. Now, Hupo was here when the first people started joining in, then he disappeared. All right, I'm gonna put my Should I put Xiangling or her? I mean him. Bennett. Wait, you don't play Genshin at all. That's the Marco effect. People started joining immediately after I arrived. That's the Marco effect. Are you sure? Have you bring more people in? It's a marketing event that has been studied for years due to its poor service result. Well, how? Wait, how did you just put in so many words? You're writing like an essay or something. You're like, oh, I'm here to promote. It's just the effect that when I join, everyone joins in too. All right, second half is her, him, and him. Oh, I haven't leveled him up yet. It's okay. We can do this. What else? What else? Hey. Oh, newbie, newbie. Yeah, Marco is here to but dropping some big words. Better erase all this before other competitors can come in and read about my influence. No! My promoter! Now I'm gonna use him. Xiangling! Okay, and then I got a buff, and I'm gonna do this. All right. Only one run. If it doesn't work, I'm not coming back. Ever. I'm just gonna miss out that last 100 primos. Sag. Volcanoball can. All right, die. Oh my God, I'm only facing one. Okay, there you go. Oh I don't even. This is not happening. Get out of the way. That's half of your primos per patch in current Genshin. One four four. 144k is unacceptable, Navia. You can do better. Okay, this is not happening. Why? Oh, because of Xiang. Probably should have used Xiangling. Okay. I said this is gonna be the only run. What a lie. Who? Maybe I can use Elhatham. No Lavia. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. I couldn't even get the 20 primos from that event. This is a lot. It went disappear! Please die. How are they not dead yet? Okay, this is even worse. Oh my god, they're facing the wrong people! No, we gotta get these. Oh my god. I need a better way to get this team. Guess who didn't get past the first half? I can get past the first half! It's just, it's taking too long. Unless I can get through the second half in 30 seconds, I cannot get 3-star. I just assume everything is a roast. I even roast myself, okay? Oh my god. It's those people. Oh no. Oh no! Where are those? I've done this abyss too many times to keep doing it. If I cannot get past the first half with more like a minute and a half left, then I cannot do the second half. and still have 7 minutes left. So, with that being said, I'm going on Wuthering Waves. What did you say? Also, I tried to make a run on the Star Rail PvP thing. Try to make it realistic. So first team had Qingzhe, Silver Wolf, Sparkle, and Bailu. Guess who didn't get Danny because in Star Rail, skill issue is real. They are like bullying me for not having a pyro DPS, okay? That's what the game is doing to me. Everyone thinks the Abyss, the new Abyss is hard. It's not just me, okay? Oh, I can be Farina now. Actually, I'm still gonna be Arama. I spent too much time on that forest book. I gotta use it. But I will change to Wuthering Waves now, and then I'll be back soon. Thank you. I'm back. All right. So, let's look at how much rewards do we get from the update. I haven't been on the game since the update. Because yesterday I was trying to get the game update, and usually, it only lasts maybe 4 or 5 hours, and this. Wuthering Waves update, I think it take a lot longer than anticipated. Imagine not playing it since the update. I mean, the update kind of finished at 1 a.m. my time, so there's no chance I'm staying up for it. What? Implemented. Okay, so we got 600. The Astra Gems, and then what? Dress issue where certain actions increase consumption. Yeah, so I was trying to tune echoes, and after tuning 3 echoes, I ran out of shell credits. They are so expensive. Oh, I read them already. Oh, claim all. My husband actually asked me if I'm staying up for the update. I'm like, no. I don't stay up for the update. I'm not going on the game as soon as it's completed. Like, I never do that. Alright. At least the last Pioneer podcast, I get up to like level 60. Curse of Marina. And that emote. Why are they giving us just the regular pools? Could have just been all gold, all limited pools. But we can try her out. Your pools. No! Let's try her out. Kaverina. I always thought she was gonna be like an ice character, but it's actually Spectral. She's amazing though. Let's test. You will love her. The more I like a character, the less likely I'll be able to get her. Wait, what did it... maybe I should have read? Should I have read? Oh, there we go. For... not just my... A basic attack 4, intro skill is cast. Use E within 5 seconds. Oh, this is too complicated. Yes, I will just play. I will just play. This is too much to read. Why is it lagging? It's lagging a lot compared to before the update. It was the most busy. Oh, I didn't even get to use her E twice! You can be serious. It was the most basic description. I know you can use her E twice for... Oh, when it... Oh. Don't you think my graphics is a little bit blurry? But I'm pretty sure that I turned it off in the setting to like blurry animation. basic description is like, all I remember is like every 5 seconds, like everything within 5 seconds. To me, it was better after the update. I never had any lags before the update, and now it's lagging. Try Denji trial, no healing. Her HP drops, right? Click click ee, click 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 ee. Solo. Well, you just want to watch me suffer, don't you? Oh, you can keep using her E? Oh. I thought she uses range. Oh, I thought she was range character the whole time. Ah! Oh, did I get hit? Oh, every time you use Ishii, she does. Oh, okay, I get it. No healer. She heal herself too? Why do you only use her? This is so not fun. Is it N? Oh my god! Why does it have so much wave? Ah! What have you done? I can't believe they let you keep using her. I mean a trial character trial without the character that I'm supposed to use? I was doing good until I have like the third wave of enemies, okay? I didn't even see what Sane read. I saw him say something about Genshin. We actually assumed you didn't join because it was Genshin. Yes, she does. What? Imagine that, Denji. Oh, you know, I found out the actual, like, the right, the correct pronunciation from Denji. It's actually Danjing. Danji. What did he say when I was still in the character trial? Try again with Arden. No. Look, I only get 3 stars. At least I'm Union level 43. I think I'm doing good. What else? Why can I claim? I don't want to unlock it. Why does it make me click on? Once you reach that line, you can keep her E pressed and get healed. Oh, I don't know. I can press on her E. Oh, so that's when you get healed. Should have told me before I start that trial. Thanks for nothing. What's it? Yes. If you learn how to use Danjin, you could have gotten 18 stars. No, I don't think that's gonna happen. Too much skills. I need something brainless for me to use. I don't know the technical names, but you got the point. Okay. Oh, I thought I had 6,000. I didn't pull, or maybe 4,000. 6,000 is probably not my account. Oh, what happened? Oh, maybe I don't need to. Is heavy attack for healing, hold basic attack. Ah, but the thing says when I was doing the character trial, it says I should be doing the heavy attack after the bar under at the bottom reach at least half, or you can keep going until she gets to the max of her bar. Once she is there, she does way more damage, but you will be like one hit from death. Yeah, I cannot handle that. Like the HP bar, as when I see it so low, it gives me anxiety. Oh, it reset. So I guess that this resets every update. Instead of every month, compared to Honkai. Heavy is healing, and when the bar is half and full. I didn't read the healing part then. Compared to Hoyo, yes, you're right. Alright, I don't really want her, but I'm just gonna pull because I know she's not gonna come early, okay? I'm just building into the pity to make myself feel better. Let's go! She's pretty cool though, not gonna lie. At least give me a character! Curse of her. Yo, it's bold of you to think a gold star, a gold is even coming, okay? Hey, but Sanhua is here, so see, I'm wishing you luck. At least one gold. All right, thank you. Let's hope whatever you said comes true. So my next 5-star is gonna be guaranteed, right? Commando of Conviction. Oh, that's your favorite character. How much pity? This is 20. Alright, 30. I didn't build pities. Oh, another one. Oh, okay, 40 pools. Yo! Bro! 40 is max! No cap?
I was mad on her until I saw a Raven's Guide and how she has an intricate kit, but also ways to speedrun through the requirements to have decent damage. You don't believe me?
Well, is it the Curse of Arena or Jinxi? So is she a support or a DPS?
40 pools.
Verena at 36, I'm telling you. Oh, Sanhua! Maybe it's not Verena.
And her best team is her Yinlin and Verena. So, DPS.
So I can ditch Calcharo, are you telling me that? I mean, kinda need more characters for tower, but I'm not going back anytime soon. Why is it not here yet? The moment. Wow! Yo, Marco hit cannon today. Wish me an early and curse me with a 50-50 loose. Watch me get double. A double. I saw Sanhua, I was like, they gotta come in pairs. Oh boy. It was Verena at 36. Oh, what are the odds? This is too funny. Oh, that's 14 pools. We ain't gotta do it. Double for Arena. That's not possible in limited. Alright. Should I do it? Now you have Changli Garen. I don't think I want to pool for her though. Is Changli I think Changli is a sub DPS, right? Maybe play the story first and see what you think about both of them. Yeah, I'll do the quest. I cannot believe. Combat roles. Not oh, this is new. Psych? As if I read? Big boobs, I don't want to pull for her fair. What? You think of me like that? What you mean? That's the reason why I pull for this lady. Okay? Oh, oops. Like, I don't want to use Danjing because she has nothing. She's almost C6. What do you call it here? It's resonance chain. So you say RC? Wow. So mesmerizing. I just like to click on Tao Qi. I want to build her for one reason, but it's too hard to even try to get used to three characters. Yunli is fit, not big. Don't lie to yourself, this anime game, they tiny.
not big? Wow. Stain is very high, I don't know what I'm talking about. High standards. That's the word. Companion. All right. I'll do the daily quest first. I'll do a commission. Commission and then start the quest. All right. Also, I picked up my mom from the airport yesterday. The traffic was so bad. I never want to go to the airport during rush hour anymore. Cause I was heading to the airport. Oh shit, what am I doing? Oh, the mouse sensitivity is ass too. Yeah, I was going there at I left at 4. And normally the drive would be like 30 minutes and I ended up taking it took me like 50 minutes to get there. I didn't see it coming. But I was trying to get this guy. Oh, 助けて. 助けてください. Imagine getting Farina at 36. Can't believe someone would lose a 50-50. It's confused, but autocorrect was changing booba. The boobs. Okay, I lost 50-50 too. Did you lose it when you pull for Jinxi this time? To be fair, I won my 50-50 when I pulled Farina C0. I only lost when I tried to go for her constellation. So, not a total lose. If I stopped after getting her and didn't go for constellation, that would be a good end. Would have been but I was too greedy. Side quest. Similar challenge. Nope. Plus 20. Oh, spent wave plates. Okay. Nah, I don't feel like doing it anymore. Alright, let's do the story. Oh, nope. I keep pressing the wrong button. And looks like I can claim some of the exploration. They probably lower the exploration threshold. Casket delivery level up. Cause I definitely didn't have enough casket to level up last time. And I didn't even do any more exploration. And now I can grab those rewards. Was checking power outage map and you cut out on me. Who were you trying to get constellation? Farina on Genshin.
Oh my gosh, she is so loud. Oh my gosh, she is so loud. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, I'm average 60. So I was lucky to not hear it, our friends. What you mean? You went back to that game for that character that I got. Claim. Gorgeous of spirits. All right, where's the casket? Let me know. Okay, probably from here. I should have tracked it. I don't play this game enough to remember where things are. Is it somewhere down there? Ah, here. I remember. I owe 15. Oh. He talks a lot. Oh, I thought they only give like Spectro. I guess not. Oh yeah, that one was Spectro. And I think that Wuthering Waves NPC looks better than Hoyofer's NPC. Just a thought. All right, now I gotta find. Oh, all the lights are gone. All right, there we go. Track. New quest time. Also, I gotta end stream at 7. We'll worry about that in 30 minutes.
Kochi kochi. Yatto kita ne. Are? Nanka chikkoi no hirotta tte kiita kedo. Doko?
Super cool little buddy. She's so cute. What is it, a he? I assume it's a he. Gotta stream for another 3 hours. Glad to hear. For the content.
Hi. Anotoki, Danzo to Tatagati Saichuni. Jozo Karakanji Tatsuyoi Chikarano Yuragi.
Daiji Tatsuno Chikaraga Shotatsi. That's because the playable characters are cartoonish. But have personalities, so you pretend to like them in Genshin. But we'll watch, just makes them look nice. I like them, like I like how they look more cartoonish. And it's very clear that if they are NPC or a playable characters. Yo, and this thing kind of reminds me of a Digimon. I'm gonna look it up. I'll send it on Discord. Actually, I'm just gonna... Let's see, finish me. I'm just gonna put it up. Why do I look angry? I didn't press on anything. It just automatically detects that I'm angry. I'm sorry. I'm always angry. After all those pulls, losing pity how many times? Where is that picture? Alright, let me save it again. Oh. I know. Bear with me! This thing! Doesn't it look very similar? You look rather cartoonish, Nico. I'm glad to hear. Thank you. That's what I'm going for. I'm a fan of Disney. I like lame cartoon. Hey! Imagine liking Disney so much you work for them. I know, right? It was the best time of my life. I'm just kidding. I didn't enjoy it at all. I don't like looking at... I don't like communicating with people. You just met because mom said food is... No. What you mean? I love when my mom's here. But anyways, this is the Digimon that I wanted to show you. Because it's exactly how that thing looks like. This thing. Just maybe half the size of the ear.
その後、体が心配だったこともあり、私たちは漂白者さんを連れてすぐに研究員へ向かい、 略紙を尋ねました。検査の結果分かったのは、この子こそが漂白者さんの体内にある空間、あるいは生物だったということ。ですが、この子の周波数は残像を構成する残響と近く、どちらかというとデータドックに変えられた音階と似ています。でも、 その宿主はデバイスではなく、漂白者さんです。漂白者さんから離れることができない。一人で行動することができない。つまり、この子は、漂白者さん専用の。
Wait, do we get to name it?
略紙が出した結論はここまでです。周波数エナジーを吸収したのは、あなた自身なのか、それともこの子なのか。 それとも、両者の力が合わさった結果なのか。 それに対して略紙はこのように解析しています。漂白者さんの体内に無感謝と同源、かつそれ以上に強い力が存在していることが分かりました。おそらく、
Oh yeah, because we get a half egg already. I didn't even get two max refreshing before power went out. How am I supposed to get further ahead?
つまりこの子と漂白者さんは
恩外と宿主の関係だけでなく、共存の関係にあります。Well, you just gotta wait until the power come back, and then you gotta play it 24/7. So you get ahead. Are you the type of player that 100% and finish everything, like all the quests within the first 2 days of release? You probably are. Also, we need to play the Candy Crush on Honkai against each other one day. When we can see each other's invite in time. So the energy consumed somehow ended in your body. In other words, there's deeper connection between you two. Huh. That's new. What does that mean?
漂白者さんとこの子は別の存在なのですが。No,
I've been playing multiplayer too much. Are you playing it just for the fun? Because after I reached the 8,000 points, I'm like, do I want to play it for more credits? But that's too much work. And the eyes are so creepy though. The only thing I don't like about is the tacit, like the echo absorb kind of thing. The eyes. I like its different color, but the pupil is very creepy. I bet Nico is a trial bird user. I got max rewards in 3 games if multiplayer. No? Guess which bird I use. But your first guess is wrong. And she also, this guy also looks like a bun. Trial bird again. No, I use silver wolves, and I also use robins. Which one do you use? Because I feel like sometimes I just need to time it right for myself to get a lot more points when I'm using Silver Wolf. But then Robins is a lot easier to get high score, but I need to read more to see the effects that it does. Poker face researcher with a master said I'm not just any echo, I'm super duper cool one. Anything that's cool or any person that's like cool, actually cool, is never gonna call themselves cool. It's like a nice person will never call themselves a nice person. Use silver bird for most times. Silver wolf is most consistent. I agree. And got second and third often, but quite a few times last. Switch to firebird and won every single match. I haven't used firebird. I don't remember what it does. That's why I haven't used it. But when I was playing multiplayer, a lot of people were using robins and also fireflies. But maybe next time I should try firefly. I haven't won any matches. I guess second and third. I only usually lose to trial bird when they go 600. Perfect, meh. I mean, trial blaze itself isn't that bad. I'm top 3. Okay, good for you. Candy Crusher. Because they know I don't remember. I like his voice, little one. The green-haired, serious guy. Oh, Jian.
多分こいつの体の中でずっと眠ってたからな。眠ってる間のことは分からなくても仕方ないだろ。
Let me share my battle record. Oh wait, not on PC. Cries in blackout. I'm so sorry. What do you do? What do you usually do when there is a like a power outage? What if you don't get internet at all? What do you do? First world problem, right here.Sweat this time of year. That's sad. Oh yeah, this time of year, if power goes out, the thing that I most worry about is definitely my fridge. Or like all the food that's in there. But most of the time my fridge is empty, so I don't really need to worry. I do wake up and get tired and hungry fast.And then I crawl back up for more rest. Sounds like me. Everyone can relate. I just lay down in front of it and let the cold air rolls across me.
てっきりそれが名前かと思ったよ。
名前？何それ？
そのものの意味かな。 The nomination. つまりあなたをどう呼ぶかということですね。恩返の場合、その特徴や能力をもとに名付けられます。
For special echoes, like name for humans. Oh, we can name it!
我の名前…全然覚えてない。
Oh my god! We get to name it!What should I name it? A very special one. Like, how can I not have one? Chibiko! Chibi-chan! Call it Shrimpy. I'll let you have some food. Name it Marco so you can pretend to be in charge for once. No, why would I want him to see his name? Oh, when I play games! My name is Taki.Henna! No, it's not interesting. In Japanese, it said it's weird. How do you pronounce Fredcalf? Five? Fire? Egg? With your old name and memories all gone, it's a good idea to go with a new one.Naming names is the hardest part of RPGs. You want to name something cool, something a little special, and epic and super smoking. Smoking.That's a long list of descriptors. He wants a cool name. Also special. And people will scare of the name. I know. Lord Voldemort. I'm just gonna name it Tom. You pronounce it correctly for most people, but for Nico, I believe you can just go with wrong.
Yada, yada, yada! は何言ってるんだよ。
こうってなんだよ。私は翼の英雄って呼ばれてすごく嬉しいよ。
はっ、そうか。とにかく我の名前としては不十分だ。
Hmm. Absolutely know this. Absolutely know that. What do you want? Oh, I guess you can skip everything now. Or is it just this part of the story that we can skip? Or now they can. We can just skip the entire main quest too. Let's make it simple. Why don't you just call yourself Abby? Just let us type the name! The way of fry calf or fiery crab came on. FYR, I can't. There's no vowels for me. Alright, this thing is being difficult. Abrasas? Fried craft. Abrasas. I was so excited to be able to name it like a custom name. I spent so much time to just come up with Abby. Fuck Abby. Good, save this time. I'm thinking another one. Could have make him Frycraft. Whatever. I thought it would be like a wanderer thingy. Even Chibi-chan is better.
わかった。最初はチビ。アブの出自をたどって手がかりを探そうって思ったけど、でももしアブの出自がわかれば何かのヒントになるかもしれないよね。レイン様と妻子を待たなくても漂白者のことをもっとわかるかも。でしたらアブの能力について調べてみませんか。
Special abilities instead. Oh, that. If we're doing tests on Abby, that's gonna annoy the shit out of her. I didn't get a clear look. Yeah, what did he do? It just appeared after we absorbed the Dreamless. Or, I think it was Dreamless, wasn't it? How is it crowded? There's just like furniture. There's not even people in there. Okay, all eyes on you. Chisha is too excited. Alright. Looks like the power is gone. Look at me! Is this story trying to find out how to get the power back for him? I know I say like he or she like interchangeably, but that's how I'm gonna keep it. I don't know his gender. I'll call it whatever I want.
Looks like the power is gone while Nico picked on a chatter. It has a little bit, but very weak. Oh, you can't control it? How weak? You can't even use your power at your own will? Weak! And you call yourself special? It was just a little slip.
これから危ないって感じた時はおとなしく我の後ろに下がるといい。やる時はちゃんとやるからな。律儀だね。もちろんだ。我はとても強いからな。こいつを守らなきゃダメなんだ。これでまた振り出しに戻りましたね。
そうなると残る手がかりはあなたとアブの関係は謎に満ちています。ですが、あなたが記憶を取り戻した暁には、おのずとその答えも明らかになるはずです。So, Abby is like a new Paimon, isn't it? At least their voice isn't as annoying.
あなたがレインさまの言葉と最初の予言を聞いて北楽の。そして名式が起こした危機が去った今、もう一度レインさまと最初の。ペイジンシーアナドフィスワンシーリターンズ。あなたが一緒にいれば問題ない。しかし未来を見通すか。
随分と強い。Actually, Paimon. Only think about food. I'm always starving. Sounds about right. After parting with Yang Yang, we travel around Jianzhou several days later.
My stomach is growling. I'm so hungry.
Alright, their food is very good, and looks like it's 7:03, so I have to end stream here right now, unfortunately. And I'll continue with this story quest after, like tomorrow. Tell mom she said hi. I'll tell her. Thank you. And yeah, thank you for dropping by, guys. It was a very good character pool stream with two loses and one win. All right, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Have a good Friday. And hope he needs to woo-wah with me, K. Thanks. All right, bye.